Today's headlines. Top 10 news you don't want to miss. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with the latest news.
Bill Ackman's Pershing Square nears biggest ever Spac deal with Universal Music. Source says billionaire investor Bill Ackman is nearing a $40 billion deal to take Universal Music public, the largest Spac deal ever, a source said.
Jennifer Lopez, Ben Affleck growing serious about future together as they're spotted out on LA dinner date. Ben Affleck was spotted leaving the property of Jennifer Lopez's Bel Air residence on Thursday morning, and they also went out to dinner earlier this week. The pair was previously engaged 17 years ago.
AMC Entertainment Holdings, Inc. announces outstanding share count ahead of July 29, 2021 shareholder meeting. AMC Entertainment Holdings, Inc. announces outstanding share count ahead of July 29, 2021 shareholder meeting.
Utah man who murdered his wife on a cruise sentenced to 30 years in prison. A deadbeat Utah dad who beat his wife to death in front of their daughters on a cruise ship off Southeast Alaska in 2017 after she told him she wanted a divorce received a 30-year prison sentence Thursday.
Breast cancer pill reduced recurrence, death in early stage patients. Study finds AstraZeneca's drug Lynparza cut combined risk of recurrence of breast cancer or death by 42% among women in study.
COVID travel rules, Portugal removed from UK green list as 7 others join red list. The country will join the amber list from Tuesday, as 7 others are moved to the red list.
Packers' Matt LaFleur says Aaron Rodgers will, hopefully, show at mandatory minicamp. Green Bay Packers head coach Matt LaFleur couldn't guarantee that disgruntled quarterback Aaron Rodgers would be present for next week's mandatory veteran minicamp, instead saying he's hopeful that Rodgers will show.
Biden prohibits U.S. investment in 59 Chinese companies allegedly tied to military surveillance. President Joe Biden expanded restrictions on U.S. investments in 59 Chinese companies with alleged ties to the country's military efforts.
Biden now willing to drop corporate tax hike to get infrastructure deal done. President Biden does not have a Monday deadline for an infrastructure deal with Republicans, the White House said Thursday amid a report that he is willing to drop his corporate tax hike in exchange.
United Airlines orders 15 supersonic jets to cut travel time in half. Someday United Airlines has placed an order for 15 supersonic planes, hoping to zip travelers around the globe in half the time, someday.